that she was going to be loose. He laid his hands on her and prayed and told her that she was going to be free from it. She was free from it right then, right when he touched her. So that's three things that he did. He saw her, he called her, and he touched her. The same thing he does for us. And that's really all I have to say.
Amen.